Bees are a miracle, an enigma, or a koan. Who are they? What are they? We can see them outside, flying through the landscape, sitting on flowers. But inside, their life is hidden in darkness. The multitude of all the individual bees constitute the oneness of the colony, the oneness of this animal. Notice those round openings, channels of the oneness of the colony. Entering the darkness, the sound and the scent. Comb, like liquid wax crystals storing sunlight. Light and darkness oppose one another, like front and back foot in walking. Each of the myriad things has its merit. Fly, little bee, fly, little bee, and show us the nectar of the heart.